We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brothers!
Este es el Scooter,
Scooter Brother. Come on, Scooter Brother. Let's go, Scooter Brother. Don't want to carpool with me.
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
La maldición de Warehouse.
Let's do some keeping it real and keeping it very old school here on the lowdown.
Esto mola, Michael.
Music for when music was music and
that broke your goddamn neck.
Oh, me dan sudado tutto.
The fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is good, yo.
Is that loot, Nate? Niin, missä ketetään varastu. Mä oon peitonen siihen. Mistä te vaatte? Minä läpi sun. Okei, kopsit läksid ära. Lähme siis sinna. Või ma seda üles saan kuidagi või? Saab jah. Siia warehouse vaja minna.
Mikey!
Gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life. Yeah, still take you sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape. Hey, why don't you stick doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop? Hey, fuck you. You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do. Said the same fucking thing to my wife.
You see his face that last time I popped it? Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Keep the sleep best of the way from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. He's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know, I already told nothing. Nothing, I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good prize, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know.
Did you tell them? And what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What is it? Hey!
Whoa,
what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. That's all I know.
That's it.
That's it. That's it. I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
Okej. Då måste jag se mig i menen. Jag måste se mig i menen.
Hey, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping...
Kidding me. I'll call Steve. Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
We're silencing someone. We're silencing the right someone. Get me another address. Hey, you want a coffee?
Turns out there was a wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
Come on, we haven't broken him yet.
Multiply him! My teeth are perfect! Let me whine it, please don't!
Welp.
Best way to make a man talk is to stop him being able to talk.
That hurts too much! This is home theater. Losing too much. The ride on the Western Highway.
Well, that wasn't so tough, was it?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Alex, if you go film.
Chumash does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
Mas isso aí, mas...
Ed, you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that job than any.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainee's writing. It's a good exercise system addressed to Brad. It wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores.
Nani?
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
How are we gonna know if the intel's good if it ain't acquired under duress?
You're going to kill me! My heart! Nuclear! Please!
Wow! I could drag him away.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been waiting to talk since the day I got kidnapped the second
week
ago.
That's what we were afraid of. So, this guy we're after, what does he look like?
Middle-aged.
Yeah, it sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle-aged, middle-height, middle-build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
Lame.
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
Switch to Trevor.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. Let me think. I remember.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. Woo!
Nii, mis me nüüd valime?
The buzzer went. Oh, go at him.
It's a torture. It hurt. I was wrong. I got blood in my mouth. Say this.
Mitä mistä teet tuolla?
Always by the book.
He's got beer.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling you the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
Get out the scope.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
Well, there's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
Yeah,
it's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
No, ega meil muud ei olegi kui see vist.
Where you want it?
Nowhere! You can't! Come on!
The breaker!
Oh.
Well, that's what happens when you put the body through the ringer. In his heart?
The light! Let me go through it!
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's details.
See või? Ei ole ju. Ta suitsetab, aga kuidas ma tean, et ta on vasakukäeline? Sest tal on suits paremas käes.
Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot.
Okay.
Davey, I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe. Could be. Used to be. Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up!
That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs.
Oh, that's a kidding.
Oh, fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. All right. Now you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first.
Hey,
how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kind of.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over. Departures. No one drives me to the airport. Run. You're free.
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
You got here the most. Aww. Kuhu ta läheb ilma rahata? What the hell? Nojah. Oh, mingi naine on siin. All the drugs, all the booze. Roll me out from under a car. It's time to play. Oh wait, the audience. Sunday afternoon, they're all picnicking. They don't want to hear what we're playing. Go home. Watch the family special. Tähist ei tule mulle peale. Aga mis veel peale tuleb, on selle episoodi lõpp, nii et ma lähen nüüd kuhugi ära. Jah. Lähme siis järgmises. Aga jah, lähme siis järgmises. Tjauki!